trees and ride around. Come to my side of town. Lately it's been going.
Come see how heavy it get. I done seen way too much stress as a jit. Death in this section was present. We prepping for war, so we feel like we better equipped. Brody got demons he keep to himself. Probably won't ever know, cause he never gon' snitch. Hella resentment from letting it sit. I say I got him, I'm never gon' miss. I done put way too much prep into this. Back on your bumper, I'm breaking his. I keep on talking about healing, that's never gon' happen. You know that I'm stepping on. I say the feeling I get for me killing a rapper, just show me that heaven exists. Shooting till ain't nothing left in the clip. Shooting till I get respect in this. I might just go get a tech in this. I might just go at the ref in this. Guessing you think this shit new to me, huh? Guess you ain't know what's fueling me, huh? I just had enemies shooting me. Tell me just what could this industry do to me, huh? Helping the hood and the homies and plus the community think that it's two of me, huh? Know how I go when it's over, I run out of gas. They gon' say that they threw at me, huh? Alright, when all this shit gon' get better? You just f***ing whoever. Just saying whatever. Gon' fold under pressure. Honestly, I ain't no better. I had to hop out the got cold as a shoulder. I turned my emotion to sweater. I had to garner the power to work on my soul. I ain't tryna be broken forever. I see the smoke and start running into it. Tired of you losing, it's so therapeutic. I kinda think that you want it to happen. Got put in the corner, you forced me to do it. You gotta tell me that being a rapper is hanging with rappers and I ain't into it. I'm with this shit and I'm ready to prove it. Waiting on Marshall to say I can do it. This shit going
down. Run out of fuel. I won't, what the f*** y'all gon' do? If I don't, run out of fuel.
Slept on the left for dead, sweat wet and bled for a game that barely kept me fed. They want to fade just a speck of cred. Nowadays I take a check instead. The pin bend steps ahead. If you mention him, them boys wet the bed. Get on the track with grip and get knocked out like your daddy did. Whatever Debo said to cred, we can go head to head. Play hard on the app. They mama crib hating on bars and a rap for still starving the trap. Clap back in the script. You taking it too far? Just relax. These words are the scar on the wax. Deeper than the cars and the rats, the fashion and gas, and when the star and the rats got a son of a field with scars on his back. So part of me feel an instant click, picture fit, blitz, blitz your grip in the kitchen with instant grits, click the wrist, that wish he missed, he's 6 for 6. Go back to the discog, it's obvious, I'm the godliest, yeah, I'm sending y'all. I took a summer off just to let them get their mumbles off about blocks, and they ain't spun it all. The uninvolved underdog, summer from a drunken slumber to pummel y'all, but they don't wanna brawl. This shit ain't even fun no more. I mean, don't nobody wanna come outside. They like, you should do a song with so and so, or maybe such and such. This shit done, I tried. Then once I got it in the arsenal, I met a car, put a pick a pin up, and now ain't the man. But then again, I'm partial. It really took Marshall just for me to get a feature down. I know that's what I started with, but when you're talking markets, lethargic to the bar, just spit. It's harder to put your heart in it, but come too far to quit. And I'm on the guitars, so don't find a jarring if I switch the whole style. The old grip, go get the old album. Any genre, same outcome. I want that bit with a stick like Malcolm.
Up to my waist and dead, better yet facing neck, trying to chase a check, sweat labor for minimalist wages get, just trying to get me a dub like a blank cassette. I worked for peanuts to the day I met Dre, and that gave me a little raisin neck. Now nothing is close to disgusting as what I roasted. This must mean that what I wrote makes it a illest rapper there is, was, ever will be. That's the real reason I still squeeze and I fill these bars with so much vitriol. These voices in my head convince me, I bet that tech is in scale, feel me, cause I Siri, you'll kill beasts like it's real keys. My peripheral sees everything to his POVs, the bad G.O.D. From Lil Caesar to fill arenas, I made it big with a Lil C's. Feel remix of who be pick next, whose name's gonna be next up. Notorious B.I.G.'s death was the domino effects of Tupac's murder. Like facial tissue, whose quad should I clean next? Plus, still he's in police and cuss. Guilty, will he step up? Like G never turned himself in. Who knows all the murders they'll pin on me next? So prepare for me to not choose none of my words carefully. I've been comparable to Ivan the Terrible. I take a paraplegic and I slam his wheelchair on the cement. At physical therapy treatment, then laugh hysterically. These wimps, I like Slim's hair when he bleached it. Y'all need a light and up, I give up. I don't care in the least bit. Kiss every square inch of my white wearing. Not guaranteed, and my elevator stuck somewhere between two levels and T's won't ever see. I spit bars so barbarically, a parakeet wouldn't bear a pee. I'll never be running out of steam or kerosene if I run out of fuel.